if you can read this. Chicago, Milwaukee, and St. Paul Railroad Depot, completed in 1905. The building was acquired by the city of Red Wing in 1990. Now there's an interesting sign. Kindly flush toilet after each use, except when train is standing in station. So this wasn't the only station that was built in Red Wing. This one was built to replace the one that was next door when it was originally built. But there's another one I'll show you. We'll go over there next.